Here with Vivien and Carlos, men's tennis advanced to the national championship. How does it feel to come back and beat West Florida?
Feels amazing. Feels amazing. It was a revenge. We're so happy now to be qualified and to go to Arizona.
So you guys picked up three of the 5 points for the Buccaneers, including a big one at number three doubles. Talk a little bit about that match.
It was really important to be 3-0 up. We didn't expect that at all. Yeah. We were hoping to win at least two, and we did three, so it was really good. But we were really focusing, keep playing in singles. We knew it was not all done, so it was a good day for us.
Both of your singles opponents had to go three sets yesterday. Do you think that affected them?
Maybe a little bit. Right?
Yeah, I think so. It's always, and plus it's always good to play at home with the crowd and everything. So everything was what we lost today. So yeah, it's so good.
Are you ready to go back to surprise?
We are.
Yeah, we have one week to work hard, rest also, do the finals, and get ready for get the nationals.
Let's get it.
Vamos. All right. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.